Hang on a second. So, Stephanie, tell us about your first experience with El Jimador. What did you think?
Oh my gosh, it's so smooth.
Oh, baby. Wow. Yeah, so, just like you, it's so smooth.
Well, okay. I've given out.
This is the guy who brought the El Jimador.
Yeah.
Oh, where's the El Jimador? Here, put a little light on this thing. That's El Jimador. Yeah.
You can use me as a hand model.
He's a hand guy. Hand model guy. Oh, I should turn my light on.
Am I
in this product placement here?
Here we go.
El Jimador. I did the voice for these guys, and I've never tried it until today. I really like it. Wow.
For some reason, they're on sale.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, this is
so go buy another case and bring it up.
I'm going to. I'm going to go down the hill.
The liquor store closes at midnight, so they're still open for another 10 minutes.
Wow. Let's have an El Jimador party, man.
El Jimador party. It'll be an El Jimador party. El Jimador party at the pool. El Jimador, yeah.
Oh, God. El Jimador party.
El Jimador party.
Yeah, it's El Jimador is the best. Oh, my God. I had like 5 shots already.
Oh, my.
And I feel great.
Oh, she had 5 shots of El Jimador, and she feels great.
And I feel great. I know, like...
You little vampire,
do you know
you.
What I am? I'm Countess de Chanel.
De Chanel?
I'm de Chanel's evil...
Yeah.
Evil sister.
Is that your rouge there?
I got bit.
Is that your rouge?
I got bit.
Show us your rouge. Well, that's not rouge, is it?
No,
oh my gosh.
It's a bite. It's a bite.
Was that an implant?
Of the vampire, yes, she bit me.
Oh, you biting vampire girl, you. So, are these your teeth marks right
there? Oh, absolutely.
Right there? Yep. Can we match your teeth up with that? Yeah. Just put them right on there. Yeah, it kind of looks like.
And I just let her because I was just like, listen, I want it.
No, I want it far away.
With this
what?
Ninja, and I'm not a mutant, so I need to be a mutant. Ninja,
maybe
go.
You could
do
help
something,
him.
Ninja.
Oh, well, I had to bite first. She could do with it.
Well, but maybe you could bite him too, and then they could be with both of you. Yeah. Oh, this is getting better by the moment. Hold it. Hold it. Bite him and bite her, and then you bite her, and everybody can just bite it and shit.
I'll just bite it. I mean, I'm not
hey, by
a
the way, hold it. Here's a good one. Hold it. Here's a good one. How do you spell laid? I need to get laid, see, I'm in my Hawaiian outfit, so how do you spell laid?
This is Zorro.
L-A-I-D.
How do you spell laid?
You're Zorro.
Laid.
Yeah.
L-A-I-D.
No, like a Hawaiian laid.
L-A-Y-E-D.
No.
What's laid?
No, like a Hawaiian laid.
Like a Hawaiian
lay? Like you get flour and lay. How do you spell lay?
L-E-Y. No, L-E-I.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Have you been laid tonight?
Not yet.
Okay, are you working on it?
Neither have I been laid L-A-I-D or L-E-I-E-D. But she's a domination, so it's just a matter of time.
Yeah, when I'm ready, I'll choose someone.
Really?
And, you know.
You'll have a victim?
I'm a domination.
Okay. Yeah.
Her name is Dama.
Dama.
Are you, Dama? Seen a warrior?